What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when your snipping tool is not working on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, you should make sure that your Windows 11 version is up to date. Simply search for update in your start menu search to open up your check for updates system settings window. Here, click on Check for Updates, Download Now or Install Now. After downloading the latest update, make sure to restart your PC before following the next step. In some cases, this can already fix your snipping tool not working problem. When this is done, make sure to turn on your clipboard and clipboard history in your system settings. Open up your settings window and under System, scroll down and select Clipboard. Here, simply turn on this Clipboard History toggle. In case the problem persists, navigate to the Apps tab in your Settings window. Here, click on Apps and Features, and under Apps List, search for Snipping Tool. Next, click on the burger menu for your snipping tool and select Advanced Options. Lastly, under Terminate, click on Terminate to prevent the application from running. Next, click on Repair. This will take a second to repair the snipping tool and can in some cases fix the snipping tool problem on Windows 11. Lastly, manually changing your system date has resolved the snipping tool not working problem for a lot of users. To do so, simply search for your date and time in your Start menu and select Adjust Time and Date. Your settings window will open up, and here, disable the Set the Time Automatically option. Below, click on Change for Set the Time and Date Automatically. Make sure to change your date and time, and then you can try to use your snipping tool. After using your snipping tool, you can change your date and time options to set the time automatically again, and your snipping tool application should work fine again. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.